In the constructor method for to do two, you need to initialize both the fields. So you have to catch the parameter that's passed over in the appropriate field, and then you have to initialize the list of students. And that is all.